Hello Steve, this is Eddie with Dancier Nissan. I'll be the sales professional helping you out here. This is going to be the walk around video on the 2020 Nissan Rogue SL. This is actually a premium package. So what that does is it gets you the LED lights and also gets you the moonroof up on the top. Now, this will be the very last 2020 SL that I have in my whole entire inventory. They sell out pretty fast, but I'm going to tell you all the features that it comes with, or at least try to get to most of them. So in the back, you're gonna have some rear parking sensors, cool feature called rear automatic braking. So if you're backing up, you get within 10 inches of a stationary object, it's gonna brake for you to minimize or completely avoid the accident. Usually like to start off with a magic trick as well. Straight back and forth motion with your foot and the lift gate will open up. And then back here, these are essentially shelves. So there's 18 different variations that you can do with these. So this back one can come all the way up to the top, or really both of them can go all the way up to the top. You can kind of divide your groceries here like so. That will drop down. They also drop a couple inches lower. As you can tell, they'll be right there at this little baseline right there. And then so if you're going to carry something a little bit bigger, you have the option to maximize interior space. Now, several different ways you can close the lift gate, either by kicking it, pressing the button on the keep up or on the door, or even by the steering wheel. Now, right now I did the remote engine start, so it's actually going to be heating and cooling the vehicle to about 70 degrees before you even get inside of it. And then as you can tell, the seats actually sit higher than the back seat sits higher than the front seat. Sorry about that. So your people inside the back seat can actually see in front of you. Now the seats do lean forward just by the pull of the lever, and they also do of course lean back quite a bit. As you can tell, that one's leaning back kind of far. The seats are in a manual track system, so they'll go back and forth using the manual mechanism down here. And then you have two USB ports on the back of the center console, as well as the air vents there. Now up in the driver's seat, you're gonna have a powered driver's seat, also a powered passenger seat. You got memory setting seats as well. Whenever you do the remote engine start, you'll still have to put your foot on the brake and press the button to operate the vehicle. Now this is a self-driving car as well, so I can tell you more about this, what this blue button does in person. It's kind of extensive. And then this right here will be your backup camera, and you also have a bird's eye view camera as well to let you know whenever you're parking, how close you're getting to things. And you can even activate that feature before even putting it in reverse. And you can kind of flip through there. Sorry, there's a terrible glare right now. You also have Nissan's navigation as well, so you can use that. And then you have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You got your dual AC. You have electronic parking brake as well with auto hold. That's a cool feature where basically it holds you in place without putting it in a park. You got your heated seats here. This center screen right here will tell you information about how your vehicle's performing. So it's going to actually tell you, let me kind of get to where this glare isn't messing up. Yeah, that's a better angle there. So this right here will let you know what safety features are engaged. So you have automatic emergency braking with pedestrian detection, your lane departure warning, your blind spot warnings, and then it also works, your blind spot warnings will work in conjunction with rear cross traffic alert, letting you know if a vehicle is passing behind you whenever you're in reverse. Man, this glare is really killing me. This next page here will show you your individual tire pressures. The horn will actually honk at you when you reach the correct air pressure if you're putting air inside your tires. You have your average speed, your average miles to the gallon. Speaking of that, they get an average of 29 miles to the gallon, so you'll get 33 highway and 26 city. So hopefully this was a good enough video for you so you can get a good idea as far as like what you're looking at. Like I said, this is my very last one. 2021s are already here. Thank you for inquiring. I'm looking forward to working with you soon.